Like, you know what I mean? Like, that much, just a smidge jealous. Hey there, everyone. Hope you're all having a great day. I had a good day at work. It was good. It was just a little, there's this really awesome gal that I love. Like, she is so cool. And she just announced that she was pregnant. She had, her child is like 6 months older than my son. And she just announced that she is pregnant with her next baby. And it's so weird because, like, a little part of me just like, you know what I mean? Like, that much, just a smidge jealous. And because I have a son, he's 13 months, and my husband and I were talking about having another one, and I really was thinking that this was awesome, I really wanted it, and then I wasn't really quite sure, and then when I got this cancer, and it was estrogen positive, and most likely very much linked to my pregnancy, it would be really dangerous if I carried another child. Plus, the medication I'm taking, it make me, I can't do that. So, it just puts me at risk. So, but it's just knowing that you can't do something, and knowing that, you know, that you might not be able to, is completely different. You know, it's real in a hurry. So anyway, this girl is awesome, and she's like the best mom in the world, and she's just like a lovely person. She's perfect and everything, great. But I just was like, darn, I was like, for the first time, I actually realized that, you know, I'm not gonna be able to carry another baby. So, but I realized also today that I definitely really wanted to be pregnant with another child, which means, you know, I really want to have another baby. And so, which is really good. Now, about 4 years ago, I didn't know anything about the cancer, obviously, 4 years ago. And I froze my embryos because, you know, you gotta have a backup plan. Everybody needs a backup plan. So I had this, I froze my embryos. So I have 14, we call them the Fabulous 14 embryos that are ready to go. So I got basically, it's like they're microwave, you know, they're basically TV dinners and just in search of a really good microwave. That's kind of what I think of it as. So we're going to start looking for a surrogate, which is going to, you know, it's awesome and it's great. I mean, am I going to follow this person around, make sure they don't go to the drive-thru at McDonald's at 20 at 12 a.m.? Of course I am, you know, I just, you know, but I so want to have another baby. Like, I want to have another child. I want my son to have a sibling. It's so awesome, you know, and when you deal with something like this, when you are, your mortality, but also just life. You're reminded that, you know, this is awesome. You want to do as many of the good things as you can, you know, like, it's just really great. So I really want to do that. And I hope we find a surrogate. We made an appointment with this clinic, but the earliest we could get in is like the end of the summer. So, but I'm going to be calling every week to remind them of how important it is that they see me. That sort of situation, but it's just a little bit, just kind of, you know, the reality just hits you that you're not gonna get to do it again. And I loved it. It was so much fun. I thought it was gonna be the worst experience ever carrying a baby. I know this is, but it was awesome and it was fun. And I had lots of energy and I worked out and I loved it. I loved it. It was great. So that's not gonna happen again, but I'm just gonna have to find someone that is into it and cool. So if you know anyone, you know what I mean? Like, you're looking. but yeah, it's just hard because it's a little different, you know. It's one of those things. But my son's awesome. And I'm so lucky I get to do that with him and that kind of thing. So it's really good. And I'm glad I have this backup plan because, you know, who knew 4 years ago that I would be so prepared? I'm a prepared kind of person. So I'm ready. I could have a whole football team. I could have a soccer team. I could have, basically a lot of kids. I could have my own little, school of kids. I'm not going to. I just really want one more. Okay, just so you know, I don't get any ideas. That kind of thing. But so, we're going to do it. So, I am in the process of that. Okay. Have a good one.